Well, no telling what that used to say. Oh, looks like no trespassing or something. Yeah, I guess. It's kind of destroyed now. By, well, assholes. Anything with locker engaged. Yeah, so not always. Especially not extreme pressures. Maybe I should just use four-wheel drive and disengage the locker. Not going back now. No way. Seems like a trail that's meant to only be one way. So, yeah. I guess I should just engage four low to make myself move slowly. This is really not a great place to move quickly. Really hard to see over the hood on these hill climbs. I wonder what happens to people that break down on this. That'd be so terrible. Literally nowhere to go. About 6/10 of a mile, and man, this view is so awesome. Don't want to be afraid of heights if you're doing this trail. That's for damn sure. I said I don't need to air down, man. I just need to air down. Oh, that's interesting. 95 and 03. Press a button, I expect it to do something. Definitely a trail for small vehicles. See over it. Just really hard to see over the hood, especially with sun like this. This is probably a bad idea. Oh well. 8/10 of a mile through it now. Ah, dude. Fucking sunlight. Sunrise and sunset are terrible times. Ah, oh, dude, this is awful. Stupid supplement restraint, man. You need to be able to see.